Shweta. Welcome to my classes. Today we will be understanding how to do the electronic configuration of ions. We will discuss the electronic configuration of ions. Clear? So here Fe you already know. I have in one of my earlier video I have shown you how to find the electronic configuration of various atoms, elements. Clear? In that you can have directly this. So now we will discuss regarding ions. How to do with these ions. So just I have written Fe 2 plus and Fe 3 plus. So if such ions are there, then how to write the electronic configuration. Today we will discuss that. So what does this positive charge indicate is that, just to remember thing that if positive charge is there, then we have to subtract the electrons. If positive charge. So right here, if positive charge is there, then you have to subtract the electrons. Okay, subtract the electron. And if negative charge is there, what does it indicate? If negative charge is there, then you have to add the electron. This much thing you should be knowing. If you know this, then you can write the configuration of ions. If any positive charge comes now, how many number of charge, positive charge is there, that many electrons you have to subtract. If negative charge you are getting, for example, S2 minus, we will discuss this example also. S2 minus, that time if negative charge is there, then you have to add so many electrons to that while writing the electronic configuration. This much you should be knowing. Now first we will discuss Fe2+. So now what we have to do, just now you saw if there is a positive charge, then you have to subtract 2 electrons. Now you got to know out of this we have to subtract 2 electrons. Just I will write as it is. Yeah. So as it is with the Fe neutral, I will write the whole complete charge. Same. Okay. This as it is I have written. Now what you need to do, since it is having 2+, I have to subtract 2 electrons from this. Now the question is, where to remove those 2 electrons? Clear? So we have to remove those 2 electrons of S orbit. So from this energy level you have to remove. So it means what? I am completely removing this 3s2. So your remaining is 3d6, right? So I will write this 3d6. This is nothing but your configuration of what? Fe2+. Why we removed 4s2 electrons only? Why not 3d6? Because it is having higher energy than that of 3d. You have to remember, when you see the energy level diagram, you have 4s energy at a higher, okay, than that of 3d. Since it is having higher energy, we are removing the electrons from 4s. And almost 3d, it is more stable when the electrons are from d5 to d10, you think. So if it is from d5 to d10 configuration, it will be stable. It wants to fill either half filled or completely filled electrons. So we are removing from 4s as it is having higher energy level. Now we will move on to Fe3+. Again I will write the same configuration as that of this. It will be 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2, 3p6, 4s2 and 3d6. Now we have to remove 3 electrons. We have to subtract 3 electrons. So 3 electrons, obviously again we will remove first s because it is higher in energy, we will remove. And outermost coming, it will be again 3d only. So out of this we have to remove 1 electron. So out of this minus 1 we have to do. So what will be the configuration resulting? So it will be 3d5. So rest will be the same. 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2 and 3p6, 3d5. This is the electronic configuration of Fe3+. Like this we are going to do the ions. Now we discussed the positive charge. Now we will discuss the example if it is with a negative charge. So now we will discuss for if ion is with a negative charge. Clear? So for sulfur we are taking. Sulfur it is 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2 and 3p4. Okay. You know that the configuration of sulfur is written like this. If it is with a negative charge, 2 minus ion it is, then how we have to do? Just now we discussed if it is positive, you have to subtract. But if it is negative, then you have to add the electrons. So how the question is where to add the electrons. So the electrons should be added in the last portion. Again, outside. Okay, so we have to fill the 2 electrons obviously in P. Why? Because it is having the capacity to hold 6 electrons, isn't it? So now we can fill 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2 and 3p6. So here your electrons, 2 electrons are filled. Since if it is -2, you are adding 2 electrons. So 2 electrons can be added in the P. Clear? Like this we are doing for the electronic configuration of ions. The only trick, the only way you have to remember is, if it is positive, then you have to subtract the electrons. If it is negative, then you have to add the electrons. Using this rule, we can find the electronic configuration of ions. I hope you understood the electronic configuration of ions.